Crikey, did you see this? That prowler just walked in here willy-nilly and nearly sliced that lady's noggin off.
But don't worry, they're just actors doing a bit of make-believe.
But you live in the real world, and if someone cut your throat, your neck would be spouting blood like a geyser. Hello, I'm Roland Batson. And what would you say if I told you that for just $39.99, I could save you and your family from having their throats cut or getting raped? Introducing the Roland Batson alarm system. Here's how it works. Simply attach my patented Roland Batson alarm sensors to the door frame and the door itself. When the magnetic bond is broken, the alarm goes off like this. The door is ajar. The door is ajar. Does that voice sound familiar? It should. It's mine. It's my new patented verbal alert system called Verb-Alert. I'm going to place over 300 customised Roland Batson Verb Alert sensors in this kitchen right now. There, now it's totally secure. Let's take a look. Basement door is open! Basement door is open! Peggy's father with Alzheimer's is escaping! Peggy! Kitchen door is open! Kitchen door!
Dad, I cannot believe this! How on earth did you get out of the basement?
The basement door was jimmied with a big scratcher! The basement door was...
Thank you, Roland. Give it.
The basement door is open! The basement door is open! The basement door is open! Kitchen door is open! Kitchen door... Dog is out! Dog is out! Fee, nothing to see, nothing tastes as good as thin fields. Keep moving.
Thanks a lot, Roland.
Kitchen door is open. Kitchen door. The back door is open. The back. Dog is in. Dog is in. Junior's in the pesticides. Junior's in the pesticides. Holy piss! He's drinking a Windex like it's soda pop! Holy piss! He's drinking a Windex
door is
soda pop! Holy piss! He's drinking.
Oh boy.
I didn't do anything!
That kid is a lying bastard! That kid is a lying bastard!
That was me, not the verbal earth.
Honey, where's the Ipecac?
Keep moving, Fanny. Nothing to see here. Keep moving,
kitchen
Fanny.
Door can't find
is
it.
Open. Kitchen door,
the door
is open.
Is a
kitchen
jar.
Door,
the door
is open.
Is a jar.
Dog is out. Dog is out. Dog is out. Is a there's a burglar at the kitchen window. Shoot him. Let's go. Verb alert system and rest easy. Crikey! Roland Batson has been shot in the back by a stray bullet! Roland Batson has been shot in the back by a stray bullet!
Did you hear that? That's me! It's my new verbal alert shirt system. And if you order now, you'll get one for free! Isn't that fantastic?
Roland Batson is dead! Roland Batson is dead!
It's MADtv! With Avril! Mike Caliendo! Daniel Gaither! Keegan Michael Key! McDonald.
You are watching the English-speaking Al Jazeera Network. Death to America. It's the English-speaking Action News with Abdul Karim Aziz.
Death to America.
Tal Ankara, Jumana Fauzi.
My husband allows me to say only death to America.
The weather with Sunny Alibaba.
This weekend, the weather's going to be hot, hot, hot. I'll give you tips on staying cool. Here's one of them. Death to America.
Berhan Amir with sports.
I'll have the results of the soccer finals between the Mashhad Scorpions and the Tabriz Sun Weevils. Plus, death to President Bush.
Yazid Al-Farouk with entertainment news.
Come with me as I go behind the scenes on Lemony Snicket with rubber-faced funny man Jim Carrey. And death to Jim Carrey!
And now, Abdul Karim Aziz.
Good evening, and death to America. Our top story tonight. A Hamadan man lost control of his Passat and slammed into a herd of goats. We go now to Mumar Manir at the scene. Death to America.
Yes, thank you, Abdul. Death to America. I'm here with Ubay Shihab, who witnessed the accident. Ms. Shihab, tell everyone what you saw and death to America.
Death to America. I was standing over by the store with my friend, just saying to him, death to America, when this car came flying out of nowhere and then slammed into the goats. And that's it. Death to America.
Death to America.
Oh, is it possible to say death to America to my mother and sister at home? Hello, Gami. Hello, Jasmine. Death to America.
Yes, thank you, Mumar. And death to America. Jumana.
Please forgive. My husband allows me only to say death to America.
Oh, you know, that reminds me, I only allow my wife, Mary Pat, to say death to America. Yeah. And yesterday we were at this party, you see, right? And somebody asked her where the bathroom was.
No,
and
no.
She could only say, death to America.
Death to America.
Oh, that's enough now.
Okay. That's enough. Okay.
And now with sports, Berhan Amir. Berhan.
Today was the opening day of the Death to America Cup. Though everyone was at the top of their game, it was the Death to America cheerleaders who stole the show with their decadent display of hot Western sexuality. Back to you, Abdul. Death to the cheerleaders.
Yes, thank you very much.
And death to America.
And now hold on to your towels, because it's time for that crazy entertainment reporter, Yazid Al-Farouk.
All Americans are murderers, and one of them is a thief. And his name is Matt LeBlanc. And he stole my heart. It's Joe on Must-See TV Thursdays. Death to America! Except for Joey.
Yes. Oh, boy, that Matt LeBlanc has impeccable timing.
Impeccable.
It's very good, yes.
Death to America.
Right, so... And now with another Death to America editorial, our station manager, Marak Al-Farouk.
Ever wonder why we always say death to America? I do. Do we really mean death to all the Americas? Death to South America? Death to America, the band from the 1970s? Perhaps I'm dating myself. When we say death to America, don't we really mean death to the United States? Or the U.S. for short? Sure we do. So next time, let's say what we mean and say death to the United States. That's my opinion. What's yours? Email me at deathtoamerica.org.
The Death to America views in this editorial are not the views of this station. Oh, goodness. Wait a minute. Yes, they are. Death to America. From all of us here at the Al Jazeera Action News team, good night and death to America.
They're
beautiful.
Finally.
Jumana. Oh!
That'll teach him.
But look at me, it's really...
Me and my boyfriend BJ are going to go up to my bedroom to study for our biology test.
Out of sight, have fun.
Coming to you live from Mexico.
For fun, sun, and flow shots.
Life is a pile of duty.
Oh, please.
Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
It's the Kmart Super Santa Sale. Take 50% off select merchandise throughout the store. Saturday and Sunday only. Only at Kmart.
What exactly are you?
I don't know.
Okay, we can rule out genius.
Stripes has a dream.
Racetrack is no place for a zebra.
I'll race you anytime you want.
You got guts, kid.
And it might come true with a little help from his friends.
He loves to run. It's in his heart.
Get the good side. You're doing great, kid.
If that's a racehorse, then I'm D-O-double-G, baby.
Racing Stripes. Rated PG. Starts January 14th.
Wow, looks nice. So your electric bill's going to be a little higher this month. Just like your family's wireless bill. Well, relax. Only Sprint got rid of ugly overages for families. Take a look.
Protect your family from ugly overages. Now 100 extra minutes only cost $5. Other plans charge at least $35. And unlimited Sprint PCS to PCS calling is included.
And with the money you save, maybe this could be a year-round thing.
Sprint PCS. Now that's better.
Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
It's the Kmart Super Santa Sale. Take 50% off select merchandise throughout the store. Saturday and Sunday only. Only at Kmart.
Are you ready for the next American Idol?
You made a record, you closed down radio station.
American Idol returns Tuesday, January 18th on Fox.
Ah, I'm Evel Knievel. And this is my good friend, Chewbacca. And we're here to rap with y'all teenage girls about a subject you might find a bit uncomfortable. That's right, Chewbacca. Sex. Or as I call it, poke and run. Anyways, I bet a lot of you foxes got a lot of questions about sex. Like, how do you know when a girl's ready to have sex? That's true, Chewbacca, but I can't say that on film. Anyways, let's take a look at a teenage girl who finds herself in a sticky situation. You got a dirty mind, Chewbacca.
What's happening, Melody?
Hey, hey, hey. Hey, Mom and Dad. What are you two doing?
We're just learning how to do the hustle.
We're going to disco night at Arthur Treacher's Fish and Chips. Yeah. Dynamite, Mom and Dad.
Hey. Remember what we told you. Don't call us Mom and Dad. Call us Carla and Maurice.
Okay, Carla and Maurice. There you go. Get with the times. It's 1977.
Okay, well, me and my boyfriend BJ are going to go up to my bedroom to study for our biology test on the reproductive system.
Out of sight. Have fun.
Far out.
Okay, let's see how the reproductive system works. It says right here that when the penis explodes, the vagina swims up and fights the penis in a penis 15 inches long and shaped like a trumpet. Punctured mutates, expands, and dies.
All this sex talk is getting me hot. Let's get it on.
BJ! Did I not tell you that I'm not like that girl, the one who gives it all away?
Yeah, but I just want to...
Stop! BJ, did you think that I was gonna give it up to you? I'm not in love with you, and I'm not gonna make it with you or anyone else. BJ!
What the Mork and Mindy is going on in here?
Dad! BJ's trying to pressure me into having sex with him. And I said no, because I want to wait until I'm married.
Oh, Melody.
You're so disappointed in you.
What do you mean? That's why you'd be proud of me.
Are you kidding? Your mother and I waited until our wedding night to make love for the first time, and it was the biggest mistake of our lives.
We don't want you to go down that same path.
Me Making love is a wonderful thing that should be shared.
With multiple partners and cocaine, as your father and I are for you.
What about condoms?
Please. Birth control is a woman's responsibility. Besides, putting a condom on is like wearing a raincoat in the shower. What's the point?
Wow. I'm so glad my parents set me straight. Now, if you don't mind, BJ and I need to get busy.
If by getting busy you mean my underage daughter is going to shatter her hymen like the Death Star in Star Wars, I'm all for it.
Well, what'd you think, Chewbacca?
Me too.
Anyways, girls, if you don't want to listen to your parents, take it from your good friends, Evel Knievel and Chewbacca. It's always the right time to make love.
Hello, fellow condo owners. This is a 7 a.m. condo report, and I'm Clifford Busley, coming to you live from Mexico. And with me is the ever-beguiling and handsome Muriel Weston.
Chongo Romana in room 318 with a working thermostat and no cockroaches. And we took the Trailways bus here for fun, sun, and flu shots.
We had to come here. And we couldn't get shots anywhere in the States. I mean, we went to the doctor, we went to the Walgreens, we went to the Applebee's. Nothing! I blame Clinton!
Okay, we're, sir, currently 17 blocks from the doctoral clinico. But the line's moving quickly. Okay. There we go. And I love Mexico. It's one big gift store. Look what I got for my grandson, Ethan. It's a squirrel. He used to be alive. My grandson can't have a real pet because he's allergic to the dander.
I think Muriel's having a sunstroke.
No, it's just a regular old stroke. No problemo, amigo. Hasta la vista, baby! And now for our Mexican cultural segment, a reporting from the Tijuana Fireworks and Vicodin stand is our very own Dilly Mae Jackson!
Need no flu shot, honey, because my cousin Gondolotraman, she had one of them flu shots, and all of her hair fell out the very next day, except for the hair on her ass.
Oh, there, Cupid doll. Is this spot taken?
Yes, it is. No cuts. No cuts.
Is the door Crossgull? What are you doing here?
I smelled a beautiful woman and I followed the scent to this pile of you.
Well, that's just my blade ocean breeze. I put a few dabs behind each ear.
Muriel, you know this putz?
We were bingo partners for 2 magical months.
Vicks vapor rub all over Edna Glaverman. Huh. It broke my heart. I thought, not in front of Isidore.
Muriel, darling, what's wrong, sweetheart?
If she was your sweetheart, you'd know she's having a stroke.
Inside, outside.
Listen, you, I know your type. You're just weaseling in so that you don't have to stand in line or wait for a flu shot.
I think you're just jealous because I've got legs that work and a great tan.
Great tan? You look like a wrinkled cheetah.
All right, listen up, everybody. I got some bad news. The clinic is out of flu shots. In fact, all of Mexico is out.
Oh, no.
Everyone from Boca Grove, back on the bus. We're going to Canada.
Come on.
Muriel, darling, do you think it'd be all right if I shared a ride?
Well, Izzy, you know what they say in Mexico. No way, Jose.
Hop on this, turkey jerky.
Stay tuned for the flu shot tour. Next stop, Winnipeg. Bye. It's gonna be magical.
Yeah, you know what we look like without makeup.
It's my grandmother used to pull a comb out of her blouse and comb her hair. It's just an homage to my grandmother.
Tell her you'd marry her all over again with a diamond anniversary band from Ben Bridge Jeweler. Pure, rare, eternal. The magnificence of platinum with the radiance of diamonds from Ben Bridge.
Your personal jeweler, Ben Bridge.
Whether you're a night owl or an early bird, the big one at Kohl's is the sale for you. Let's take a closer look. It's Kohl's biggest sale of the season. Night owls will enjoy specials Friday from 5 p.m. till midnight, and early birds will get their turn to save Saturday from 6 a.m. till noon. Like an extra 15% off all diamond jewelry, all toys, and all watches already on sale. Plus, these kitchen electrics are $17.99. Everyone agrees big savings are making headlines during the big one at Kohl's. Fits your list, budget, holiday.
Are you sure we're in the clear?
The pipeline schematic is still downloading.
You're looking at triple overtime here.
Come on, go already. I'm pretty sure we're okay. Keep digging.
Problems with slow wireless downloads? Introducing Verizon Wireless Broadband Access in the greater LA area. Download faster than other wireless networks with typical speeds of 300 to 500 kilobits per second. That's faster than you ever thought possible.
Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you.
And you remember your first love? Mine was a red Mustang. It took my breath away. Now here it is again. Even sexier, more sophisticated, and just as cool as it ever was. The new Mustang from Ford.
The first time I saw one, I wasn't old enough to drive, but I am now.
The Simpsons holiday will scare the dickens out of you.
Enough by Al. No! Enough by all. No!
At 8, 7 Central, Fox Sunday.
Hey, do you want to win the most darling, lovable tchotchkes in the whole world? Tchotchke, it's the Jewish word for crap! Hi, I'm Simeon Dyson. Hey, do you want to win the most darling, lovable tchotchkes in the whole world? Tchotchke, it's the Jewish word for crap! And we've got lots of it on the Lillian Berner Game Show, sponsored by the Lillian Berner Catalog. Mine showed up in my mailbox with the wrong name on it. My name's Simeon Dyson, not Simba Gay Buns. Get it right or else! But let's not start the show off mad. Not when Lillian Berner offers such wonderful novelty items as the turtleneck style dickie. Look at the size of my dickie. Hey, that's a good joke. Check out the Lillian Berner golf set. Practice your putting while you're on the potty. Yell out four while you're doing number two. That's another good joke. You're also judgmental. And here's the host of our show, Dale Brisket.
Hello, everybody. Hey, Simeon, check out my Lillian Berner t-shirt. It says, she got the ring, I got the finger. And I haven't even had that in 3 years.
Oh, you're gay.
You're sexy.
Guilty as charged.
Cream cheese on a stick. Let's meet our contestants. Rudolph Boozer, it says here that you like to collect Smurf memorabilia. Now, how come there's all those male Smurfs and only one lady Smurf?
Well, I've been thinking about this a lot, Neil. And the answer to that question...
Back off from the mic, nerd!
I'm sorry!
You're still too close, damn it! Well, I'm going to pretend you said something interesting. And we're going to move on to Annetta Bustler. Annetta, who's that you got with you?
This is Mr. Tickles. Say hello. Hello, everybody. Hi, Cillian. I love you. Yay.
That's not a real baby.
Cinder, you're our returning champ from Odessa, Texas. Now, Gail, I'm gonna guess that you don't have a life or a family.
Well, backstage, they told us not to disagree with you, but I do have a family. 45 cats. No, I'm sorry. That's 44 cats. I just lost a boogie board. He hung himself on one of my dream catchers.
Okay, contestants, hands on your lightsabers.
All of our contestants will wave in their answers with this fancy Lillian Werner lightsaber with realistic light and digital sound effects taken directly from the movie we can't name or else we'll be sued, Star Wars.
Contestants, we're going to play a sound, and you tell us what Lillian Werner product makes that noise. Yes, Annetta.
The Lillian Werner Werner, no!
I don't want you to do the puppet anymore.
I can't even look at that hell doll.
In the catalog, but no. The answer we were looking for was the Lillian Werner old fart farting slippers.
Look at me. I'm my dad. I'm lovable when I'm sober, but when I'm drunk, I chase my family with a fraternity paddle.
Somebody's acting out today.
Star Wars!
All right, here's the sound. Tell us what the Lillian Werner product is. Oh. Rudolph!
Josh, it's a Lillian Werner gassy spot.
That is wrong!
Oh, I know what it is. It's the Lillian Werner burping wall clock. Each hour, it is distinguished by a unique gastric explosion from one of the shame-faced characters.
Congratulations, Gail! Tell her what she's won.
How about a Lillian Werner grenade belt buckle? Explosively realistic. And a Lillian Werner TV remote shaped just like a woman's body. Take off the bikini top and her nipples change the channel. Whoop! Her hoo-hoo works the volume. And finally, we have the Lillian Werner cell phone flask. An ingenious way to add more spirit to your life. Look, I'm my dad. I have a paper route, and I'm 68. Back to you, Dale.
Thanks, everyone, from the Lillian Werner family. If our products weren't new, you'd think somebody found them in the attic of an abandoned house. Good night, everybody.
Hello, Clay Aiken's Christmas album.
Captain Bogey is in range.
Now at Burger King, buy a value meal and get one of six Cat in the Hat ornaments for just 99 cents.
Ooh, silver plated. Bling, bling. Show's over.
FIFA Soccer 2004, rated E for everyone. NCAA Football 2004, rated E for everyone. From EA Sports, now on Engage.
Well, what's your brother into?
Well, growing up, if it was cool, he had it.
Hey, Dweebs, check it out.
What is it?
A VCR with remote.
Mint.
Psych.
Well, DVDs are cool. So are video games. We also have the latest music. Or classic hits.
Mint.
Thousands of possibilities. Get yours. Best Buy.
Old Navy Holiday Hotline. Looking for a hot hoodie? Here's the 411.
Whether we down the slopes or on the street, we got every color fleece, man, we so unique. When it's cold outside, no, it's still all good. Little Kim gon' keep it hot in the Old Navy hood.
All the hotties want hoodies, just $19.50.
You in the hood now, baby.
Ow.
So you think Santa will like these red and green M&Ms?
I don't know. I never met the guy. He does exist!
They do exist.
Oh. Santa?
Yo-ho.
The pirates have arrived on DVD and video. Critics rave. Johnny Depp creates an unforgettable character.
You are the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
But you have heard of me.
Pirates of the Caribbean. Only today on DVD and video.
This holiday season, who needs another silent night when you can have a night with Beyonce, Kelly Clarkson, Hilary Duff, Jessica Simpson, Simple Plan, and many more? We're going to blow the roof off with the rockin'est concert event of the season. All you need for Christmas is Jingle Ball Rock at 8, 7 Central, Fox Monday.
Fox Tuesday, the Simple Life girls turn Arkansas upside down when they host the town festival.
Paris Hilton and Nicole Richie.
Who wants a kiss?
But how far will the local boys go to get some big city action?
You give him a kiss on the lips, I'll give you a kiss on the lips.
The Simple Life at 8:30, 7:30 Central, Fox Tuesday.
John Forbes Carey reporting my life is a pile of duty. What a crappy month. My 2004 Hummer breaks down. I lose the presidential election to Sponge George Bush Pants. And to top it all off, I look like Herman Munster and sound like him too. Check this out. Lily, where's Grandpa and Eddie?
Oh, please. You think you sound bad? I sound worse than, how you say, hello? Ashley Simpson singing live.
If you are blue, if you are sad, you're depressed, upset, or unbelievably mad, you get a big lift when you're talking with the depressed Persian tow truck man who's seated next to not only the biggest loser in the world, but the dullest one as well. Hillary Clinton, if you're watching this, start losing some weight and do something with your ratty hair because you're up next in 2008. And P.S., your daughter had too much plastic surgery and I don't even recognize her. Anyway, we're a little off point here. Now back to the tow truck.
I still can't believe I lost the election. I was leading according to the exit polls.
I have an exit poll myself. It's my, hello! When your wife is as ugly as mine is, your poll is always exiting. Never entering. Always. Never. Always.
My wife is a billionaire with a foul mouth.
My wife is the same, except take away the money and cover her back in blackheads.
Speaking of blackheads, why didn't the Negroes vote for me? They're always so angry.
Oh, please, you have not seen an angry Negro, until you accidentally scratch his Escalade while towing his car away from the Vibe Awards. You know why I think this country didn't vote for me? I think they were afraid of me. Please, you want to see fear? Try getting on an airplane as a Persian man with your lucky pair of toenail clippers. I wish I was back in Vietnam. My men respected me and the whores were cheap. If you miss Vietnam so much, you should come back to my apartment in Glendale. There's a war going on there that you cannot win either. Plus, we even have a very stinky, smelly swamp. Of course, I'm talking about my wife's...
I don't know what to do with myself now. I have no employable skills. At least John Edwards can do commercials for Pantene shampoo.
What are you talking about? You have a skill. You are boring. You are more boring than, how you say, hello, Clay Aiken's Christmas album.
I appreciate your hairy candor, Mofaz. You remind me of another Mo that I met in Reading, Pennsylvania. His name wasn't Mofaz, he was a Mo. He and his lover, Derek, were both coal miners. They didn't have health insurance, but they sure had style. Not like the lesbians. The Moes know what to do, how to decorate. Did you know Dick Cheney had a lesbian daughter?
You don't feel good, you don't feel sad, you don't feel depressed, upset, or even sad. Cause you had a chat with an even sadder cat, the depressed Persian tow truck man who just drove off a cliff with John Kerry, and they both will probably die in a fiery inferno. But hey, that's two problems solved.
Eventually, Mo and Derek redecorated their dining room. It was exquisite. I had a lot of fun at their smart dinner party.
Shut the hell up!
I wish John Kerry had won the election. That would have given me a chance to do it.
This is fake. I don't have a hair chance.
I knew why she felt that way. She felt it.
Fox Wednesday.
I can't wait to celebrate the new year with you. I love you.
It's a holiday full of surprises.
Thank you.
On the wildest night of the year.
I think we're at a swingers party.
We can stay.
I dare you.
I will.
Double dare.
Don't dare me unless you mean it.
The OC, all new at 9, 8 central, Fox Wednesday.
With Maury.
The eye of the enemy is moving.
It is time.
Give him the sword of the king.
I know this Aragorn and will not bow to this ranger from the north.
Authority is not given to you to deny the return of the king.
A day may come when the courage of men fails. But it is not this day. This day we fight!
The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King. Rated PG-13. Screening start Tuesday night at midnight.
To play.
Ow.
So you think Santa will like these red and green M&Ms?
I don't know. I never met the guy. He does exist.
They do exist.
Santa?
America, put your hands together.
We're the party people, night and day. Living crazy, that's the only way.
You've got to stop this silly dream, because this dream has turned into a nightmare.
American Idol, an all-new season begins Fox January.
The infamous Iraqi tyrant captured by U.S. troops today. I'm Lorraine Blanco. Coming up tonight on Fox 5 News at 10, see the latest pictures of Saddam and hear what people around the world think. Plus, we'll talk to a Las Vegas military family whose son just got back from Iraq. Those stories and more on Fox 5 News at 10.
Stephen Cragg, and one of the following statements is true. A, I created Seinfeld. B, I have a huge penis. Or C, I'm a writer for MADtv. See if you can tell from my expression which one of those statements is correct.
Please don't make me write another Stuart, please. Bobby Lee.
Can I get a water, please?
Bobby Lee, who?
Anyway, the people in charge of MADtv have graciously allowed me the opportunity to do some short films this season. And I had to think long and hard about how to make them good, how to make them unique and interesting, because I know there's a lot of people out there right now just rubbing their dirty, candy-covered monkey paws, hoping I'll fail. Well, I'm not gonna fail, get it? Because I came up with two rules. Number one, my films aren't gonna be funny. That takes a lot of pressure off of me, okay? And besides, I think not being funny is the future of sketch comedy. And if you don't believe in it, just take a look at Blue Collar TV.
Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, snap.
The other rule I came up with is my films are going to be personal. Yeah, my films are going to have meaning, okay? That's why the first film I'm going to do is going to be about my dad. Now, my father passed away about 2 years ago, and he died on the East Coast. I live on the West Coast. I regret not having been there for my dad, so I thought I'd take this opportunity to rectify that situation. This is an actor. His name is Jay Downey. How you doing, Jay?
Good morning, Steven.
See ya. Now, Jay is about the same age as my dad when he died, right? This is a couple years younger, a couple years younger. And Jay's gonna portray my father so that I can have a last breakfast with him that I missed out on. So are you ready to do this?
I'm ready, let's do it.
Okay. Weird. Good morning, Dad.
Good morning, son.
So now you want to talk to me? You ignored me my whole life, and now you want to talk to me? Well, shit. You never called me on the phone, not once. You never called me on the phone, not once. You understand that? Not once. All you do all day long is read the newspaper like that. That's a great point. My son of the newspaper. My son of the news. You chose the inanimate object.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Dang! Fight me! Yeah, that's... Hey, fight! Wish you'd fought me when I was young to show me you care. Well, I guess there's some closure. Thanks, Jay.
You.
Oh, there's my first film. Have a nice day.
Okay, when we're all done, I'm calling Mom, Mom calls Glenn, Glenn calls Kim.
I'm calling him.
Glenn calls Kim.
Who's calling me?
I'm calling you.
And I'm calling him.
Exactly. Good.
Wait.
What?
We don't have cell phones.
I don't have a cell phone.
Actually, I don't have a cell phone either.
Sign up for the Family Share Plan, and the whole family can make unlimited in-calls to each other and any other Verizon Wireless customer from within the America's Choice coverage area. Plus, buy one LG VX3200 for $19.99 and get up to three free.
Everyone know who they're calling?
No.
Great.
Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you.
What's the best way to meet an elf?
You need more altitude!
You can ride to the North Pole on the Pony Express. Rated G. Now playing.
Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down to the chimney with good Saint Nick.
It's the Kmart Super Santa Sale. Take 50% off select merchandise throughout the store. Saturday and Sunday only. Only at Kmart.
Hey, have it your way. Now, if part of that means choosing fire-grilled over fried, that's a pretty good place to start. Where you take it from there, well, you're holding the steering wheel.
Lumos Maxima.
Unwrap the magic this holiday on DVD. Give Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban or buy the gift set. Available at Best Buy and wherever DVDs are sold.
I'm Christine Devine. Tonight, Michael Jackson opened the gates of Neverland to hundreds of children. What Pop had to say, not on the Fox 11, 10 o'clock news.
The must-see concert of the season.
JoJo.
Ashley. Live on one stage.
Avril.
Maroon 5.
Duke and more.
Jingle Ball Rock. A new special next on the Fox.
On a very awesome Christmas, Fox Sunday gives to ye. Two silly priests.
You're underselling us and we don't like it.
One psycho squirrel.
He's got murder in his eyes. I don't care about me,
Malcolm, all new at 9, 8 central tonight on Fox.
We would have figured it out before we mailed it, right?
Wild weather wreaking havoc in the valley. The amazing pictures on Fox 5, News at 10.
2 Sundays before Christmas, Michael's family was a blunder because Tobias's secret was out.
He's never nude.
Do these effectively hide my thunder?
Plus, his dad pulled off a jailbreak dressed like Santa in a smock.
Let go, Dad! For God's sakes, I'm not even
dad,
wearing a jock!
An all-new Arrested Development tonight after Malcolm on Fox Laugh Out Loud Sunday.
And now, here to perform her song Nobody's Home from her multi-platinum RCA album, Under My Skin, Avril Lavigne.
She felt that way. She felt it every day. And I couldn't help her. I just watched her make the same mistakes again. What's wrong? What's wrong now? Too many problems. Don't know where she belongs. Where she belongs. She wants to go home, but nobody's home. That's where she lies, broken inside, with no place to go, no place to go to try. She belongs. She can't find her place. She's losing her place. with no place to go, no place to go, to dry her eyes, broken inside, and she's lost inside, lost inside. Oh, oh, yeah, and she's
Exhibit A, Exhibit Z, right there.
This holiday, discover the magic at Radio Shack and find red-hot wireless deals during our sizzling weekend sale. Give this Samsung A650 color screen phone from Verizon Wireless for free with new two-year agreement. And this Motorola V60S flip phone from Verizon Wireless is also free with new two-year agreement. Just two of the great wireless gifts that'll have everyone talking right in your neighborhood.
Only at Radio Shack.
On Christmas Day.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Something fat.
Why don't you hook them up with a little group?
Is where it's at.
They call me Fat Albert.
I don't want to get...
I like the bigger hug.
This holiday season, comedy comes in extra large.
Nice meeting you.
It's Hey, Hey, Hey.
Yeah.
On Christmas Day.
I know Big.
And you, my friend, are Big.
Fat Albert.
Whoa. Ah.
Whoa. Rated PG. This Christmas only in theaters.
No. Step aside, please. No way. Not you. I don't think so. No.
The United Church of Christ. No matter who you are or where you are on life's journey, you're welcome here.
Next, it's Jingle Ball Rock on Fox.
Now, here with the AccuWeather forecast is Sunny Alibaba. Sunny?
This weekend is going to be hot, and I don't just mean the weather. If you're going to the Death to America concert featuring Linda Ronstadt and the Dixie Chicks, be weather smart. Wear plenty of sunscreen, drink lots of water, wear a hat, and remember, Death to America.
All right, I'll see you there, Sonny. I love Linda Ronstadt. Yes, I certainly hope that she plays my two favorite songs, Blue Bayou and Death to America.
The all-new episodes of Drawn Together are raising the bar of...